Cause I still got a lot of fire left in me.
This little girl is in the fight of her life at Texas Children's Hospital.
And she is a fighter. She is battling cystic fibrosis and needs a double lung transplant. But despite all of that, she is inspiring people all over the world by singing about her refusal to give up.
Grace White has her story.
Fight song, take back my life song, prove I'm all right song.
From her room at Texas Children's Hospital.
My power's turned on.
This 13-year-old girl turned to YouTube so the world would know she's not giving up.
I picked it because, well, I'm actually fighting for double lungs and actually for my life.
13-year-old Angela Flack has cystic fibrosis.
It's harder for me to sing, to run, even to play. I can't play.
She needs a double lung transplant and has been on the waiting list for more than a year.
It's not really easy, but if you're a fighter, then there's always a way.
She inspires a lot of people. She is very brave.
And she has a sense of humor.
The same fingers.
But beneath this sweet smile is an important message.
We're just trying to let everyone know that the importance of organ donation.
There have been offers for transplants, but no good match.
You don't have too many 13-year-olds with such a small frame.
I know after transplant, it'll get much better after that.
It's that hope that gives her a reason to sing.
Cause I still got a lot of fight left in me.
Hoping the world will hear.
No, I still got a lot of fight left in me.
Grace White, KHOU, 11 News.
We wish her all the best. If you'd like to send this little girl well wishes, we have all the information for you at KHOU.com. Bernie Sanders and Hillary Clinton.